Good morning to all. Today I am going to discuss about the triangle and its properties. A triangle is a polygon with three edges and three vertices. It is one of the basic shapes in geometry. A triangle with vertices A, B and C is denoted by angle triangle ABC. See, you are seeing equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangles, all angles are less than 90 degree. There each triangle having 9 elements, there are 3 vertices, 3 sides and 3 angles. It's a triangle made out of 3 vertices, 3 sides and 3 angles. So that triangle having 9 elements. In Euclidean geometry, any three points when non-collinear determine a unique triangle and simultaneously a unique plane. In other words, there is only one plane that contains the triangle and every triangle is contained in some plane. If the entire geometry is only the Euclidean plane, there is only one plane and all triangles are contained in it. However, in higher dimensional Euclidean spaces, this is no longer true. This article is about triangle in Euclidean geometry and in particular the Euclidean plane except where otherwise noted. Let me discuss about the types of triangles. By lengths of sides, triangles can be classified according to the length of their sides. An equilateral triangle has all sides the same length. An equilateral triangle is also a regular polygon with all angles measuring 60 degrees. An isosceles triangle has two sides of equal length. An isosceles triangle also has two angles of the same measure, namely the angles opposite to the two sides of the same length. This fact is the content of the isosceles triangle theorem, which was known by Euclid. A scalene triangle has all its sides of different lengths. Equivalently, it has all angles of different measures. See the first diagram. It is an example for equilateral triangle. All measure 60 degrees. Or you can also call it as a acute angle triangle. Isosceles, only the two sides are equal. The other one is a different one. Scalene, all the three triangles are three sides are different. Okay, well, triangles can also be classified according to their internal angles measured here in degrees. A right triangle has one of its interior angles measuring 90 degrees. A right angle. The side opposite to the right angle is the hypotenuse, the longest side of the triangle. The other two sides are called the legs or catets of the triangle. Right triangle obey the Pythagoras theorem. The sum of the squares of the lengths of the two legs is to the square of the length of the hypotenuse. A square plus B square is equal to C square, where A and B are the lengths of the legs and C is the length of the hypotenuse. Triangles that do not have an angle measuring 90 degrees are called oblique triangles. A triangle with all interior angles measuring less than 90 degrees is an acute triangle or acute angle triangle. A triangle that has two angles with the same measures also has two sides with the same length and therefore it is an isosceles triangle. It follows that in a triangle where all angles have the same measure, all the three sides have the same length and such a triangle is therefore equilateral. See the diagram. First one is 90 degree right angle triangle. The second one is it is a more than 90 degree obtuse triangle. And the third one is less than 90 degree, that is called as an acute triangle. These obtuse triangle and acute triangle also will call it as a oblique triangles. Okay, once again we recapitulate what we have learned so far. Triangle is a geometrical figure made out of three vertices, three sides and three angles. Based on the sides, triangles are of three types. One is equilateral triangle, isosceles triangle, and scalene triangle. Based on the angles, the triangles are classified as right angle triangle, obtuse angle triangle, acute angle triangle. Thank you very much.